She's got a museum and all kinds of stuff out there. Bud out here has a music store out there, and y'all should stop in and check him out and buy some shit from Bud. I got a guitar, and he brought me the matching bass for it tonight. And even if you don't buy anything, you should buy something. But even if you don't, get Bud to tell you some stories. He's a musician. He's played with all kinds of people, y'all. I'm talking George Jones, Willie, all kind of people. Y'all need to sit down there and chat with Bud down there at Hurricane Mills. It's called Bud Music, and it's right there in Loretta Lynn's Ranch out in Hurricane Mills. And if you've never been there, put it on your bucket list, because it's freaking awesome. Hell yeah. And a bunch of other requests we got to get to right quick. Derek and Jim, where you at? Just Derek, get your asses up here right now. Get your asses up here right now. They just got married, y'all. Give it up for them, right? They're newlyweds. Hell yeah. Hey, look here, where y'all from, man? Kansas. All the way from Kansas. They just got married and honeymooning right here. Hey, let's give them a little, let's give them some daggone, let's give them some God books. Look in back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. Great moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that she'd ever say goodbye? And now that I even know Hey.